Hello, my name is Joseph and I am the founder of Gentleman's Armor. Together, we'll explore the world of tradition, craftsmanship and quality. In today's video, we are going to talk about the luxurious fabric mohair. Before we begin, please take a moment and subscribe to our channel. Leave a comment and press the like button. It really gives us the strength to continue and explore the world of tradition, craftsmanship and quality. Mohair, characterized to be one of the oldest fibers in the world. Historically, the first Angora goats made their appearance in Europe with the help of Charles E. It is known that mohair fibers spread to the market in the 19th century. Thus, in the 20th century in England, there was a mixture of mohair and another woolen fabric of the tonic, which revolutionized the fabric market. Mohair is a fabric that we get from the Angora goats. While in terms of creating a thread, there is a specific structure, as between the mohair fibers, there is no good connection. Angora goats are shed twice a year, in spring and autumn. Each goat produces about 7 kilos of wool per year. Mohair thread is used to create all kinds of garments you could imagine, such as sweaters, scarves, coats and suits. While as a fabric it is ideal for summer, but it can be perfect for winter too, as long as it is mixed with wool. Note that as a fabric it is quite expensive, as well as its long duration in time is intertwined with its high price. Mohair is by far one of the top fabrics in terms of longevity, and it is by far superior in quality to cotton, linen and wool. The trapping of dirt and wrinkle is achieved through the construction of the mohair fibers. While mohair is an insulator, at the same time wool is a conduit. From their combination, tailors produce the perfect fabric for all weather conditions and climates. Mohair can have a strong sheen, which is considered according to the processing and blending of the fabric. We can say that mohair is a non-flammable fabric, at least to a large extent. If we leave a mohair fabric in the fire, it will tend to shrink, creating a kind of ash. As soon as we remove it from the fire, the flame will go away instantly. It is quite difficult to find a suit made 100% of mohair available in the market, because its price would be quite expensive and unaffordable from the customers, as well as it would be too heavy and stiff to wear. So to get the shine and the perfect aesthetic result, the best combination of its construction is mixing mohair with wool. We could say that quality suits are made entirely of natural fabrics, as well as there are various blends of fabrics in terms of making suits. We do not recommend a suit made entirely of mohair, as it is extremely tough, rough and harsh on the skin surface. This combination is not acceptable, even though this mix has a vibrant shine, but is uncomfortable and stiff. This blend is very slapstick and it is unacceptable of use. Usually, It is rather heavy and its weight is about 360 to 390 grams. We continue with this amazing combination that can be highly considered as one of the most successful. Fabrics with this blend rate tend to be softer and gentler. They retain a certain shine and they don't wrinkle easily. In this blend, we can recognize the most luxurious mohair options that are available, and the weight does not exceed of 230 grams. We can distinguish the varieties of mohair into two categories, mohair and baby mohair. Baby mohair is obtained from the youngest goat that has a fine fiber, whose cost is higher compared to goat mohair. We should mention that the hair diameter increases as the goat age increases. Thus, we can separate the hair of baby mohair for the production of clothing, while from the mohair for the manufacture of carpets, tapestries and outwares. We can include mohair as a luxury fabric, as the process of collecting hair and creating fabric is quite complicated, and we can liken it to that of cashmere. Easily we can accept the well-known fabric manufacturing company Vitale Barberis Canonico as a company that has emerged as one of the best companies in the world by creating a system for selecting and purchasing the finest variety of mohair fibers in the world. The colors that distinguish most mohair fabrics are blue, charcoal and gray. In addition, Vitale Barberis Canonico normally offers a huge and countless variety of colors as well as stripes. But since the reduction of suit production began, there is not the choice of many designs compared to woolen fabrics, where the options are countless. The best choice you could make in a mohair suit would be an elegant black tie suit in navy blue or black color that would make you stand out from the crowd, highlighting your figure, as it is rightly the best fabric you could choose for black tie event. In conclusion, we could say that a mohair suit is ideal for summer due to its knitting, but with the right mix in its construction, it can also be worn in the winter in colder temperatures and climates. Therefore, you can be sure that by investing in a mohair suit, you are sure that you will always be dressed in a fabric that will last for many years. Mohair garments do not need to be washed after its use. A good cleaning with a brush is enough to remove dust and dirt. To remove any odors, hang it in a place where fresh air blows, or if that is not possible, hang it in the bathroom. If you have to wash the mohair garment, it should be done by hand. It would be good to avoid dry cleaning or washing machine, even in a special program for wools. Ideally, fill a basin with cold water and use special detergent for delicate clothes and cashmere, or use baby shampoo. Shake carefully without rubbing it. Then, to rinse it, remove the soapy water from inside and fill the basin again with water, but this time do not use any detergent. Repeat as many times as necessary to remove the soap scum. Then, place it on a towel without hanging it to absorb the water and let it dry naturally. To iron it, place a clean cotton cloth over the mohair fabric and iron on a low temperature.